I was working in my garage the other day when my neighbor came over with her 4-year-old little girl. She said she had a splinter in her finger. I went to the first aid kit, got the tweezers, and pulled out what has to be the smallest splinter I've ever seen from underneath her fingernail. She was a brave little girl and didn't even cry. The first thing I told her was, "This is such a small splinter. Do you want to see this under the microscope? I do." When I showed her, she thought it was the coolest thing in the world. So I had the idea to show everybody else what the splinter that I pulled out of her finger looks like under the microscope. So I'm gonna take that little tiny splinter, and a lot of people don't know this, but I have a video microscope set up. It's not completely done yet, but it is functional. It's still a work in progress. Just gonna put the little splinter right on this slide. I mean, I wish the camera can show it, but it's just so tiny. Let's see what this looks like. Well, it kind of looks like a turkey or an SR-71 Blackbird. What I find really cool is not only can you see like the fibers, I don't know if that's wood or what, but you can also see the skin cells and the way that was in her finger. It was actually in the opposite direction you think it would be. The wide side was in her finger and that narrow little pointy side was facing out. Wow, that's cool. You can see all the skin cells. And then also, if you look on the lower left-hand portion of the screen, those are also skin cells. And it looks like those came out with... I don't know if those fell on their own on the slide or what. All right, so I'm going to work with a really steady hand here and try to flip this thing over on its back. That's got to be the smallest... splinter ever. I'm thinking this wouldn't even be able to penetrate like an adult's skin. I'm pretty positive. This is going to be a side profile of the splinter now. And who thought that I would be sitting here looking at a splinter under the microscope? But it's really pretty cool. So if we start from the top, we can see a lot of the skin cells there. Like I said, it was in their wide end first. You can see all those little skin cells there, all that little white stuff. Kind of looks like a little horsey or like a giraffe eating or something. And if we go a little bit further down, we can see all the fibers. I mean, it definitely looks like a piece of something that's wood. That was kind of cool. I found it really interesting, not as interesting as the little girl did, obviously, but interesting nonetheless. That splinter was just so small, I had to look at it under the microscope to see what it looked like, and hopefully you enjoyed it too. If there's anything that you want to see under the microscope, let me know, and I'll make it happen. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these sorts of videos. I also do like all types of videos on this channel that reflect my personal interest, as well as a bunch of crazy stuff. There's basically no limit to what I'll post here on this channel. So if that's of interest to you, hit that subscribe button and check out the bell because there's some options there. Also, tell me what you think in the comments below or if you have any ideas. And yeah, that's about it. See you soon.